Meanwhile, police are on the scene of an active standoff situation in Caribou. Westgate Road and Thompson Road in town is closed due to the standoff. The Maine State Police first reporting the road was closed at about 6:30 this evening. Maine State Police and Caribou Police are on the scene. Officials are trying to negotiate with someone inside a home.